turn it up a little bit. Give me a little bit more. Give me a little bit more value.
So good. So good. I got you. Oh, I'm being nuts. I should have responded. I feel nice. Like sugar spines. So good. So nice. I got you. Boom, 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 boom.
Hey, it's a feel good day, y'all. What's up, T? Hope all is well. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood with Mr. Arlisle's Vision. I do not own the rights to this music, but I wanted to share something with you guys because you guys are amazing. Today, I got my first All Out Vision course class student today. Today, we got Mr. Blue Jones behind the camera, and we're going to show y'all in a second what's going on. God's been blessing me. God's been blessing me, and he's been blessing me, so I feel amazing. New studio. Let's go. Corporate setup for those who's looking for that corporate content. Influencer scenario. This the spot right here. So listen, I'm gonna show y'all the studio now. Blue, let's get a view real quick. Hold on, let me get a view. Woo, that's my view, y'all. Yes sir, yes sir. All right, that's my view. Ooh, come on, God, work. Big window. Get it. I'm gonna show y'all the vibe. So here's my client for the day, Mr. Blue Jones. What's up, Blue? Holla at your boy.
Man, how y'all doing?
Man, blessed, man. Brother.
Man, loving it. Arlisle.
Blessed.
Got me out here on this camera. Dude.
Turn that down just a tad bit. It's over here.
It's a wonderful thing.
Let me make sure I hear Blue. Just a tad. There we go. Blue, talk to the people. You in the Arlisle's Vision course today. Tell me how you feeling.
And I'm feeling great. I'm getting a lot of great information. I'm learning great techniques about the camera.
Talk to
him. I'm learning great just lighting, everything. I got model. You know, Arlisle's Vision is just teaching me everything that I need. So I definitely need whoever is looking to learn photography.
Holla at your boy. Holla at your boy. Light skin. Bring the light skin back in. We in here. So listen. I'm going to show y'all this new vibe because ain't nobody seen it. And it's exclusive right now. That's my beautiful sister. So I'm going to walk y'all into the studio. Hold on. I'm going to walk y'all in. So this is for my corporate hair shots. So here's my vibe. Give y'all that nice little dim light. Boom. That's the vibe right there. Nice little vibe, y'all. Single portrait hair shots. Content creators, influencers, come holler at your boy. Let's just go. Let's go. Nice little brown. Let me see that over. Let's see what that look like. Get that set up right there. My bad. Yeah. Nice little beautiful view right here for the ladies and the gentlemen. If you need the mirror to do to look cute, you know what I'm saying? You get in there and pose a little bit. Got the TV going. Got the refrigerator over there. Got the desk and I got the wall of fame. You know what I'm saying? I'm missing a few, but I got a couple more to add. But listen, at the end of the day, let's get to this class, though. I got my boy in here working.
Man, we doing
he in here working. He got his client in here. Miss Melinda hard. Is in here working. Hey, we in there putting that work.
Man,
music cut off on us?
Man, it had to. Let's play it again.
Man, we're gonna rewind.
We've been out here for a while getting to it, so...
Hey,
the class is definitely worth it.
It's worth it?
Oh, yes.
Is it worth it?
Oh, yes.
Say it again.
It's worth it. Come on, y'all.
Listen,
y'all,
you're learning
y'all
a lot.
See what this man's been doing, right? Mm. Let's be for real. You know
so
the class is
this
worth
is a blessing. God, thank you. This is my second setup. And for those that know me and got me connected, that's connected to me, hey, let's work.
He got me out here in the button up. You see it?
Hey, if you're going to do it right. You got to come to the session, even in class, dressed to the occasion. Go ahead, supermodel. Introduce yourself when you get over there. So this is again we're practicing today. What we're learning is the aperture, shutter speed, and the ISO. We're learning our camera setup first. We're shooting with a 7R Mark II, sorry, and we're also shooting with a 7A Mark II. We got a 24 megapixel. We have a 50 millimeter. We're shooting with an 85 1.4. We have a we got a couple of different toys in the bag, so I ain't gonna go into all that. Let's get to work. We're shooting with the strobe today, one light setup with the gold reflection. So, what we're teaching today is posing, getting familiar with your client. We already went through an hour worth of camera setup. Pause. Your safety of your camera. First thing is safety. You got to protect your gear. Protect your gear.
Wrapped around. These cameras are way too much. And make sure that you always in safety. That was my fault. But those that are out there, that's a great lesson. Do not want to drop these cameras or these lenses.
Absolutely. Where the phone goes, so they can hear you. I got you. All right. So what I want you to do, work your client. Give me some candid shots, some freelance, some freestyles. Right. Make her feel comfortable first. Get that out the way.
Are you feeling the music good? How you feeling? I want you to feel the music. Yeah. Enjoy the vibe.
All right. Also, with our classes, we have to teach the essence of being able to speak to your clients and make them feel comfortable. Making her feel comfortable is what that's all about. Right, setting the vibe, first of all, first and foremost, being professional. As you see, he had to come to class dressed in a button-up because the client needs to see professionalism. The tone of voice that he's using is very calm but precise and confident to redirect his client. He's shooting with a 24 to 75 2.8 Tamron. Okay. Perfect. So we haven't tapped into all the poses as of yet, but he's just making his client feel comfortable right now. We did a bunch of hair shots, and he did amazing. So, content creators, if you are interested in shooting with me, let's make it happen. Get some of that natural view out there, too. I got a beautiful lake across the street from me. I love it. I love it. So, this is my new studio. God's just been working. You know what I'm saying?
Come back just a tad bit.
He's been working. There you go.
Perfect.
So one thing. Now let's go into our hair shots. Come in closer. We're gonna tap into some hair shots real quick. You keep your lighting set up good. You got a telephone lens, so you can zoom in and out. So now tight shots. Arms, hands. Okay, cheekbones.
All right, step to the left a little bit.
Hold one second. What we want to do, this is to you now. When you're doing your hair shots, okay, her cheekbone right here needs to be aimed at that light to get a good shot. Gotcha. Okay, so when she turned her head that way, she need her cheekbone to go up. Okay,
so I need your head to go slightly
her
down.
Cheekbone need to go up just a tad, and her chin is down. Chin is down. Perfect. A little slight smile. There you go. Perfect. Don't be afraid to smile. Lovely. There you go.
All right. One, two, and three.
Go ahead. Give me a portrait. That's good. 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 No. Fingers. Don't block your face too much. Let's go back behind the ear.
Put it on the shoulder.
There you go.
There you go. Make it real soft.
So he's following that grid. He's at an aperture of 7.2. Shutter speed 1/25. Good lighting. ISO at 100. Yep, he's shooting at a 50 millimeter right now.
Give me a smile. Lovely. Watch your face. Facial. 1, 2, 3.
And he's shooting with a strobe. So, a little headspace. Watch the grid. Eye closest to the camera. Nope. Yep. Watch that grin. Don't like it.
Give me a little teeth.
Right there. Snap. All right. So, what I want you to do as a photographer, you have to catch those moments too. Even though you're directing her, but I want you to catch that smile she was giving you. Okay. It was off guard, but it was a good shot.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Don't get caught up in, hold on. Don't get caught up in the background.
Gotcha.
Because that can be taken out.
Okay.
If you ever get that in your shot, as long as you're not cutting her body parts off, you see the pole and all, it's okay.
Okay.
Get that shot.
Gotcha.
Because that might be the money shot.
Okay. Let's try it again then. 1, 2, 3. Give me a little smile, a little teeth. 1, 2.
Lovely.
1, 2.
Lovely. Okay, now I want to boost something real quick. Turn. I want to see if you're gonna get it right. Turn your aperture up to 1/25. No, I said aperture. ISO. Most people teach to keep the ISO at 100. That is true. I want to change it to 1/25. I just want you to see the difference. Perfect. Good. And he's working the camera already. And this is not even his camera. He has a different camera. But you got to learn multiple cameras. Fuck. There we go. All right, so we back at it. All right. So, remember that cheekbone. There you go. Short. Yeah.
Give me more. Chin out a little bit. There you go.
So, as you tell her what to do, be quick with it. One, two, three.
One, two, three.
One, two, three. Guys, if you guys are interested in my class, Our Lives Vision course, new studio, I'm going to drop the location for you guys. I'm in Orland Square. You guys get it for those that are in the vicinity. Okay? Beautiful, beautiful spot now. Okay? God bless me to be over here. So that's where I'm at. So come holler at me. Come holler at me. We working. Blue is doing an excellent job. I love it. So she leaned in. Now let me stop you for a second. She leaned in. Stay right there. Be cautious of that, because now the hot spot is going to be on her forehead. So be cautious of that. So take that shot and just keep her there. Do two of them.
Okay.
So it's okay to keep her there.
One.
Guys, if you guys are interested in booking to do photography classes, I got my first client today, and we're shooting. New location, let's work. New view, I love it. God is good all the time. God is good all the time. Let's work, let's work. Who ready to work? Richard Dale, what's up, bro? What's up, cuzzo? How you feeling? Shari, what's up, everybody that's watching? I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. So, we're building content creators. We're building photographers. Okay, we're building photographers. Let me show you what Blue is putting together. We're doing some waist up shots. Lovely. Let me see one. Push play. Lovely, 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 lovely. Good, good, good lighting. She's nice and crispy and golden. Matter of fact, zoom in. Let me see one. Push play. C2. See them eyes. Catch lights. Boom. Boom. Go over to your left. Bingo. Catch lights in the eyes. Lovely. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking. Bring it in, bro. Bring it in. That's what I'm talking about. Come in here and nail it. Come in here and nailing it.
That's how you know it works.
If you guys need professional headshots, let's go. Or if you are interested in learning what we do at the studio, holler at me. You know what I'm saying? Anybody want to join my live with me? Let me see. Who on here? Thank you for the love and the hearts. Thank you, Auntie. I love you. I love you. Tell Malik happy birthday. Anybody want to learn professional photography? How to get them shots to look amazing? How to get your shots to the next level? I'm still learning. I'm still a student of my craft, right? So I teach myself every day. I'm in here practicing with or without a subject. I'm in here.
Perfect.
Let me talk to the client real quick. How you feeling?
I feel pretty good.
Pretty good. I love that you were honest. Mm-hmm. What can we do to make you feel awesome? Matter of fact, this is to your photographer. Mm-hmm. Tell him what you need. Or is it you?
It's probably
me. Okay.
No,
okay.
He's great.
Tell me how he's doing.
I'm just a shy person, guys.
Tell me how he's doing.
Blue is doing great. I think that his shots are crisp. He's dead on. He's learning. He's picking up really fast.
Yes, he is.
And the techniques that you're showing him, they're just really good.
Good. Monkey wrench. You ready for a monkey wrench? Start over. Go out.
Okay.
We're going to start over from scratch. We're going to walk y'all through how this look, how this go. We ain't playing. Remember, you're not who you are.
Okay.
It's somebody else. 3, 2, and 1. Action.
Hello, how you doing today?
Hello.
How are you doing? What's your name again?
Jasmine.
Jasmine, hi Jasmine. It's great to have you in here. I'm Blue.
Nice to meet you, Blue.
So what'd you come here for today?
I'm working on my website, so I would like to get like some product shots in my outfits.
Okay, is it professional shots? You look for banners?
Yes.
What are you looking for?
Yes, I need professional shots, and I'm also working on a banner.
Okay, great. Now, do you
pause.
Have...
Key thing, guys, one thing that Blue did, he directed right when she walked in. He greeted her. One, he was professional. His look was professional, right? The tone, the smell of the room, it smells good. It smells like, and it looks like a photography studio.
Mm-hmm.
That's the first thing. Do you remember her name?
Yes, it was Jasmine.
Perfect. He remembered her name. He also went right into what do she need, right? So understanding what the client needs is one of the most important things. Because if you just get in here and just shoot, you don't know what she need, you just wasting time. Because she's going to be pissed when she get home. All right, jump back in action.
All right, Jasmine. So do you know what kind of background you're looking for today?
I'm open to some ideas. What do you have?
I got black, I got white, red, I got brown, green, gray. What you think?
Well, the theme of my website is white and pink.
Well, you know what? Let's try white. And then if you don't like white, you can switch over to pink. We'll do some test shots and then we'll go from there.
Lovely. One thing that he did, guys, was he made sure that he covered what he had. He redirected her to a color that he felt was professional for her brand. One thing about being professional is that understanding you're the professional. She's new to this, so she really don't know. She might have an idea, but because you've done this and you've been doing this a long time, he redirected her to what the best scenario would be for her brand. Lovely. Jump right in. So now we're going to pretend that we switched that to white. Okay, let's go ahead.
All right. Now, you said you wanted banner, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna switch here. I'm gonna move my light a little bit closer to you.
Okay.
So my question to you is, Blue, why do you choose to move your light that way?
Well, we have the window, so we have a lot of natural light on one side.
Okay.
So we're using the side that there is no light on, so I can get the flash, and this way we cover both sides of her face with lighting.
Okay, so let me pause for a second. You were in the best spot to cover her light, her face with both, from both sides when you were here. Mm-hmm. Right? When you put her at a 45 degree, remember earlier, what's going to happen?
It's going to bounce off. But so what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go grab the white
V-flat,
this way.
Say less. Show me. So he was 10 steps ahead of me. I love that. So he caught on that quick. So what we're doing, guys, is adding a V-flat to bounce light so that way he won't get into this window, which we don't want, okay? The flash will knock out any of this ambient light that's coming through the window. Mm-hmm. So, in the studio, we're using V-flats. Yep, open it wide. Lovely, lovely, love it. Both sides. Yep, right on top. And scoot it over there. So, the V-flat will, again, like, will knock out any of those shadows. So, already, I showed him all of this today. And he picked it up. He's on it. Perfect. Open it up just a little bit so it won't fall. Yep. All right. So his light is a 45 degrees. No, I'm going to let him explain. Explain what you just did.
So my light is a 45 degree. I put up the V-flat to bounce off the natural light.
No.
So,
the strobe.
Oh, you said
it. So you using a strobe to bounce off. Natural light is outside.
Yeah.
So he's getting it.
I said, excuse me. I'm using a strobe.
So let me stop you real quick. Hey, guys, we are in training. So anything he say, if it's wrong, it's okay because he's still training.
And this is actually my first day.
First day.
So that just tells you
he get
just
it.
How good this is.
Absolutely.
Definitely.
Absolutely. Client, you okay?
Yes, I'm good.
And did he offer you anything to drink?
Yes, he did.
No, he didn't. Good lie, though. So the closer the light, how it's going to look. Closer is give you what type of light?
It's gonna give me a brighter. It's gonna give me a softer effect.
And the further away as well.
It's gonna be harder.
Bingo. So, do we know what size of softbox this is?
It's a 42. I'm sorry. Yeah, excuse me.
It's all good. It's all love. I'm over here cheating.
I know it was two numbers with the 4 and 2, but.
42.
Yep.
In softbox.
Softbox.
42 inch softbox.
Gotcha.
With
see,
a 400 watt strobe.
And also, you want to have, when you put it up, you also want to have your top at a 45 degree angle down towards the client as well.
So tell me why you want this 45 degree scenario. What is it going to do with her here?
It's going to make sure that it doesn't leave a glow on her forehead.
Okay, that's one. And what about these things in there?
You want that what is the
catch light?
Catch light. I'm sorry.
It's all good. So you want catch lights?
Stutter problem there.
No, you don't. You good. You good. You want catch lights to be in her eyes, right?
And so that's what we showed earlier when I did those other photos. Mm-hmm. I had the catch lights and
it was good.
It was perfect.
Good. So, are you using any reflector bounce light at the bottom, or no?
No, not right now.
Perfect. I love it. Not right now. He took control of that. Let's go. You got it. It's done.
Step back just a little.
Perfect. I love it. I love it. Hey, Our Lives Vision class, who's ready? Photographers, let's go. Experienced photographers and beginners, let's go. Who ready? I had to turn the music down because I do not own the rights to this music, and I do not want them to stop my video. This is awesome right here. New studio, guys. What are you doing?
So what I'm doing is I'm doing landscape. So just in case she has anything that she might want to put in her business on the side, she'll have room on her side to be able to put things
in her social media.
And definitely social media.
Or her website.
So that when I do the landscape, it'll give that room on the side for her to do whatever.
Absolutely.
She needs to do.
All right, so let's talk about the rule of third. The rule of third is that grid that you see in your camera, mm-hmm. those lines. What do you want her eye to fall on?
You want her eye to follow on the farthest point from the light.
Okay, so let's explain. Let me go in detail. So if her put the light on her, I mean the camera on her. So you want the right eye, it's the closest one to her right eye. Mm-hmm. That's her left. This eye. Mm-hmm. You want this line right there. Mm-hmm. Reverse. You're on the opposite side. Go the opposite way. Bingo. Up some. Right there. Okay. That's what you want. Shot. Now you realize you're too hot.
Yep.
So, did you check your settings before you did this?
No. So bingo. I wanted to take a shot first to see where I'm at with my colors.
So you want, bring your ISO down to 100 at its lowest. Good, he on it already. He already learning the set. So bring your shutter 1/60th of a second. 1/160.
You see my shutter?
Shutter speed. Yep, there you go. Take the shot. Another test. No. Right there. No. Wrong eye. This eye. Oh, I see what you're doing. Okay, no, you're right. I'm sorry. Forgive me. Shot. Okay, too hot. So now, she's too close.
Yep, that's what I was trying.
Step back. Take the shot again. Nope. What her grid? Where your grid at? What eye?
Grid right there.
It ain't on her eye.
No, it's not.
Right there, shot. Now she's still too hot. Now, bring your aperture down to 8. The roll in the front. Bingo, take the shot. The reason why it's bright because you not have a white board on the side that's bouncing more light. Now it feels better.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good lighting. Now, if you want her to be a little bit more on point, you can bring your light back to the center.
Just to the right a little bit. No, keep your body the same way you were. Just take a slight. Yep.
So we teaching, guys. So, hey, guys, at the end of the day, if you are interested in learning photography or capturing your own shots, hit me up. Follow the website. It's on the pages. It's on all the platforms. Hit the link. Book me. Let's work. Love y'all. Thank you. Peace.